ABC is taking drama to a whole new level with its new show, American Crime. They're bringing an all-star lineup in front of and behind the camera. Here's your sneak peek.
Mr. Skokie, I can't go into specifics, but
your son's wife, there are indications she was sexually assaulted.
Felicity Huffman, Regina King, Timothy Hutton, and Benito Martinez are just some of the stars in the new small-screen drama. The 11-episode series follows the story of a brutal home invasion leading to a war veteran's murder, a crime that sends shockwaves through the community. But the series is not about crime itself. Instead, it focuses on the complex characters and the racial tensions that arise, something screenwriter John Ridley knows a thing or two about from his Oscar-winning 12 Years a Slave. OKTV Hollywood correspondent Viviana Vigil is catching up with one of the stars, Elvis Nolasco, at The Grove in Los Angeles.
American Crime, this already sounds badass.
The suspects were black and Hispanic.
Tony Gutierrez?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I have some other officers who would like to speak with you.
Yes, it is. Amazing, badass, thought-provoking, impactful, and it's the helm of John Ridley, who won the Oscar for best screenwriting of 12 Years a Slave.
It seems like television is changing so much. We have actors like yourself, we have directors, producers like John Ridley. It's so attainable now, this amazing entertainment, just right at our fingertips.
Yes, absolutely. Paul Lee and everyone at ABC really believe in what John and Michael McDonald put together with American Crime, which is a very character-driven drama about family, faith, perseverance, and the American experience.
You're under arrest for murder.
I didn't kill anybody.
Right. To remain silent.
No, he was driving the car. That's all he was doing.
Check out Elvis March 5th, American Crime on ABC from Hollywood, The Grove. Elvis, Viviana, we're out. Okay.
Peace.